What up? Yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy Omega, and I'm back with another one of them things. We're doing this Eminem album, Music to Be Murdered by Side B. We are on song number... I don't remember, but we're doing them. And this one is called Book of Rhymes, featuring DJ Premier. Now, in my personal memories, anytime a song is featuring a DJ, he probably just gonna be yelling his tagline all over it at some point. But who knows? DJ Premier might hop on the track and drop a couple bars. But I know M's about to drop some bars. So we about to get into it. I ain't even gonna talk too long because these videos be long because this man be having bars. But before we get in there, you need to run them likes up, baby. You know what that mean. Hit that little thumbs up right there. Hit that little bell right there. Hit the little subscribe thing right there. And then we can keep doing this and you can already know when I'm doing this so you can see it on your daily thing when you're doing your things out in the world. You can see me doing this and be laughing. Enjoying it, having a good time. All right, enough of that bullshit. Let's go.
I don't smile, I don't frown, get too up or get too down.
Oh, whoa, that shit got a little bop right there. That sound like Cardi should be on this shit or some shit. Hold on, wait a minute.
I don't smile, I don't frown, get too up or get too down. I was here, so were you. You came and went, I stuck around, still here now.
I was here. This is about to be one of those. Not many M songs get you into this right here. He don't have too many boppers like that. A lot of shit he be just spitting. But this kind of got some thump to it, and it sounds like he talking to somebody. So, I'm not about to read into the first, like, three bars that much, but let's go.
Get too down. I was here, so were you. You came and went, I stuck around. Still here now. Stop me how your opinion's like a broken calculator. That shit doesn't count. Shut your motherfucking mouth.
Your opinion's like a broken calculator. It doesn't count. Shut your motherfucking mouth. Yeah, he's definitely talking to somebody.
Later, that shit doesn't count. Shut your motherfucking mouth.
I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. I said, I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, I'm in my bag.
Balls are in my bag. Let's go.
Get a little testy when I'm mad.
A little testy when you're mad. Let's go.
The tricks I have. So like my balls are in my bag. Get a little testy when I'm mad. Sick of wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add. And I know it's best to leave it live. But even I get obsessed with reading everything and let it get the best of me till I snap. But I need to get off the internet. I need to get on the mic. You need to get off the internet. You need to get you alive. Why you waste time just to come in on shit? Especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't listen. But don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write.
Who was talking about M online? Drop. Let me know in the comments. Who was he talking about? Who was online talking shit about M again? Because, all right, this is what I'm going to say. It has to be somebody that he... Whoa. Getting hype. It has to be somebody that he respects a little bit because he ain't saying names. Because he ain't got no problem saying names, buttons. He ain't got no problem saying names, MGKs. He ain't got no problems saying it. So who is he talking about? Let me know. But let's get back to this.
Right. What happened to Slim? He was no cap at the pin. He used to rap like the people his music was for. He was exactly like them. Like the dude who used to be poor. Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that excuse anymore. He's mad at the wind. He's in a nuclear war. With a cloud, he's yelling at it again. I talked to your mother. She told me she loved me. All she wanna do is just hold me and hug me. Wants nobody but me. She showed me the Dougie. Can I get a witness? Like Notre Republic. She said kick some fly.
See, it's one of those jokes where you thought it was sincere until the end. Like, he said, I talked to your mother, she told me she loved me, she wanted to hug me, and then he started talking about how she taught me to Dougie, and they're like, oh, you asshole. I thought she was... Why would I ever think that? You got me. You got me. Bring it back.
Cloud is yelling at it again.
And the whole yelling at the cloud thing with the you're mad at nothing because you're not broke, man. He's talking about these people talking about him saying what they're saying, like that makes sense. Like this is what you're mad, like what?
Talk to your mother, she told me she loved me. All she wanna do is just hold me and hug me. Wants nobody but me. She showed me the Dougie. Can I get a witness? Like no the Republic. Bridge. She said kick some fly shit. I said I got wings on my wings ass. Told her my dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants.
Kick some fly shit. I got wings on my ass. You can figure that out. Said my dick is the cockpit. I fly from the seat of my pants. God damn. Who thinks of this? Like.
Sinful thoughts. This beat is crazy. This shit's retarded. This instrumental. Too many bars. Incidental charges.
This instrumental. Something about bars and charges.
My dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants. Sinful thoughts. This beat is crazy. This shit's retarded. This instrumental. Too many bars. Incidental charges. When did it start? I've been cold-hearted. In this heart since kindergarten. Mental sharpness, which makes limo walk and dentist office. Bitch, I invented flossing.
Yeah, I used to wonder. I used to wonder where my next meal's gonna come from. Now I just wonder. Now I just wonder where my next meal's gonna come from.
Flexing. I like to hear it. I like to hear M flex about that money. He said, I used to think about where my next meal, my next meal was going to come from. And then my next meal was going to come from. Million dollars. So I ain't worry about food plates no more. I'm worried about this cake. Hey, you got that one. Keep it.
Can I have no success? Unless when I finally make it, I get to remind all the haters.
Wait, hold on. What?
Where my next meal's gonna come from? Now I just wonder. Now I just wonder where my next meal's gonna come from? I cannot have no success. Unless when I finally make it. I get to remind all the haters. Who shitted on me when I'm on my way? My floor is your food ceilings. If I was you, I would step or find yourself twisted. That's how you wind up like spiral stairs. I will swear on a stack of Bibles. I will tear new behinds out of rivals, even your idols. I don't care. It's music to be murdered by. So what if air can swallow a fucking gyro, a bobblehead, and that's slow like all time.
He just kind of snapped right there real quick. This is like, oh man, I gotta bring that back. Like,
food ceilings, if I was you, I would all the haters. Shitted on me when I'm on my way. My floor is y'all food ceilings. If I was you, I would step or find yourself twisted.
My floor is y'all fool ceilings. That's how far above you he is. His floor is the ceiling.
And I'm on my way, My floor is your full ceilings. If I was you, I would step or find yourself twisted. That's how you wind up like spiral stairs. I will swear.
Sir, if I was you, I would step or find yourself twisted up like spiral stairs. Step up or find yourself twisted up like spiral stairs.
On a stack of Bibles, I will tear new behinds out of rivals, even your idols. I don't care, it's music to be murdered by. So what if air can swallow a fucking gyro, a bobblehead, and die slow like Alzheimer's? Lone sniper, I hold.
Die slow like Alzheimer's, and then he laughs. M. No, it's not even M. It's right there. Slim Shady. That guy. This is who we're dealing with, so that's why all of this makes sense.
The microphone like a low bounce out of rivals, even your idols. I don't care.
Yeah, I bring it back. Yes, I bring it back a lot. I rewind it because we need to get these bars, kid. What? Question me.
I saw but if air can swallow a fucking gyro, a bobblehead, and that's slow like all time. Lone sniper, I hold the microphone like a
long sniper.
Right for my dome's brighter, all I spit from my skull's fire. All this missing's a motorcycle with the chrome wire, smoke tires, and y'all a flow biter. So I don't gotta explain why they call me a ghost writer. I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad.
Y'all figure that out.
I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
2 minutes.
Haven't used all the tricks I had, so like my balls.
Oh, so he switched the beat up at 2 minutes? Okay.
All off my pad. Every thought that I had. Haven't used all the tricks I had. So like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift a gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthem. For lips to ass and kiss the crack. Spit your damnedest. You're still gonna hit the canvas. Ripping rappers, veterans to whippersnappers. Mr. Mathers is killing this shit. Villainous wit with scantless. Syllables rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit the...
Whoa. He's doing that multi-syllable stuff again. Hold on. Because he used the first part from the beginning, and it kind of caught me off guard. So I was like, wait, is he about to, like, run it back? But he ran it back, like, four bars, and then went into some new shit. Hold on. Oh, my God. I'm so reckless. I'm wild right now. I'm psy.
Like my pad. Every thought that I had. Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gifted gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthem for lips.
Who said gifted gab and temper tantrum pen to pad turns riffs to anthem? What?
Tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gifted gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthems.
Turn temper tantrums into anthems. Oh, man. Like, it just sounds so good. Like,
back, I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad, but gift a gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthem. Her lips to ass and kiss the crack, spit your damnedest. You're still gonna hit the canvas, ripping rappers, veterans to whip a snappers. Mr. Mathis is killing this shit. Villainous wit with scantless syllables, rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit the fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get hit with that. Then the amygdala hippocampus is gonna trigger the ignoramus to think of the most ridiculous shit to spit, then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. City is MC Hammers.
Come on, man. Bring it back one more time. Bring it back a little bit.
Scantless syllables rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit the fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get hit with that. Then the amygdala hippocampus is gonna trigger the ignoramus to think of the most ridiculous shit to spit, then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. City is MC Hammers.
It's like I heard it twice. I heard it, and it's still hard to grasp exactly what he said. For me to, like, say it back to you. Like, I'm trying to grab it so I can say it. But it's like, I can't. I can only run it back one more time, just a little, and then we
pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. City is MC Hammers. Get your whole squad, send a task force in. If you want it, you about to get what you asked for then. Put your helmet on, strap your chin. You about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a motherfucking rap war with or to go against? Fuck what you wanna do that for, no offense. But are you retards, slow or dense? A fucking penny has more sense. Yeah, now you gotta get killed, but it's not a big deal. But every thought is so ill and so methodical. Thought I swallowed a pill, I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel, inside a carnival. Cause I'm plowing into everyone who wrote snotty articles. And that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill. Joy and pain, fortune, fame, torture, shame, choice I made, swore someday.
Oh my God. Come on, bro. Like, you hitting us with mad flow and then you'll throw like two bars at the end. That's like a barrage of just da 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 bow bow. And then you come back with another swoop, get back up. Like, bro, come on. Oh my God.
Thought I swallowed a pill. I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel, inside a carnival. Cause I'm plowing into everyone who wrote snotty articles. And that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill. Joy and pain, fortune, fame, torture, shame, choice I made, swore someday, the world to pay, less to lose, more to gain, daughters raised, yesterday, glory days, adored and praised, ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game before you came, enjoy your stay.
Yo, this whole track went from addressing somebody subliminally directly, like, yo, keep my name out your fucking mouth, and now it's just talking about everybody, like, y'all all some bitches. That's how you know M has fucking problems. He has mental issues like everybody else, but he takes it out in the booth and it turns into this great music. Oh man. Like, it's just so many bars, so much. I can't.
Hey, less to lose, more to gain. Daughters raised, yesterday, glory days, adored and praised, ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game before you came, enjoy your stay. Before it's gone away.
Torn a page from Jordan Kane and destroy the game before you play. Listen, come on, man.
But the more you claim that you're gonna point and name, if it joined the game, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can.
He said, "You talking about you going to bang, but if you joined the game, you're just the lame." Like, what?
you can't enjoy your stay before it's gone away. But the more you claim that you're gonna point and aim, if you join the gang, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is rain. Your shit is pointless, same as a scoreless game. So bitch, quit lying. You're denying like Mr. Porter's name. Borderline bipolar disorder since my stroller. Eyes rolling back at my skull like Eli Porter. Fire mortar. Rounds I told every I order. I load up, I order. My mortar. Mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up with no one's help. I just wrote it down in my...
Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just gotta blow yourself up. Bruh. Come on, man. There's so much in there.
Every I load up, I order, my motor, mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up with no one's help. I just wrote it down in my book of rhymes. Primo, take us out.
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. Let's, like, that was just a dope track. It started off in a direction, and then it just kind of pivoted and spread out. And oh man, but it wasn't like a bar heavy type of track. It was like a flow and rapability and ability to convey a message through rhyme. Like it was dope. It was dope. I digged it. You digged it. We all done digged it. We dug it. So I'm out of here. I did my job. Let's go. We out. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm out.